You need to watch this if you think pilots are still wrestling with steel cables up there. I bet you didn't know computers are calling some of the shots now. Here's how it works. Back in the day, aeroplanes relied on actual steel cables and rods to move the wings and tail. Simple, but risky. If something snapped, you were in real trouble. Now, with fly-by-wire, it's all electronic. You move the stick, sensors pick it up, computers crunch the numbers, and electrical signals tell little motors, called actuators, exactly what to do. All in the blink of an eye. But here's the real magic. Those computers are clever. They can ignore dodgy commands, stop you from stalling, and even fix pilot mistakes before they become problems. Fun fact, Airbus jets are programmed so pilots can't stall the plane no matter how hard they try. The system just won't let them. So, while old-school cables just follow orders, fly-by-wire works with the pilot, making every flight smarter, safer, and far more reliable. Next time you fly, thank the wires and the brains behind them.